Step to Christ, the privilege of prayer. When we come to ask mercy and blessing from God, we should have a spirit of love and forgiveness in our own hearts. How can we pray, "Forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors," and yet indulge an unforgiving spirit? Matthew 6, verse 12. If we expect our own prayers to be heard, we must forgive others in the same manner and to the same extent as we hope to be forgiven. Perseverance in prayer has been made a condition of receiving. We must pray always if we would grow in faith and experience. We are to be instant in prayer, to continue in prayer, and watch in the same with thanksgiving. Romans chapter 12, verse 12, and Colossians chapter 4, verse 2. Peter exhorts believers to be sober and watch unto prayer, 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 7. Paul directs, "In everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your request be made known unto God," Philippians 4, verse 6. "But ye, beloved," says Jude, "praying in the Holy Ghost, keep yourselves in the love of God," Jude, verse 20 and 21. Step to Christ, page 97.